もありなんだよ、兄ちゃん。
怖い野生動物が出ます。
あたしらもよそのも苦手だし。
狼が2匹村に紛れ込んだ。
一人生贄を選ばなきゃならないんです。
下駄者でも人を騙す。
Hayden's apartment was assaulted by some persons unknown to me. He seemed frightened, terrified even, and instructed me to escape. Based on the combined deductions of personal profile, directness of connection to Hayden, occupational skill, and probable motive, you were the candidate most likely to both be able and willing to help me.
Hayden's, yes? Well, that's one way to sour my night. I already saw you got his little ROM with you, so I'll give you the benefit of the doubt for now.
Right. What do you need us to do?
We need some assistance with some illicit activity that, statistically, individuals in your age bracket are likely to have experience with.
Oh! So this is one of those things where you need a streetwise kid to show you the ropes!
You know, you're a bit chattier than most ROMs. I guess it makes sense that Parallax employees get the shiniest new toys, huh?
You gotta do something for me. If you got a problem with that, tough. My neighborhood, my help, my rules.
You clearly already know how to safely scope a battlefield. How to avoid detection by enemies. How and when to escalate to combat. You know, and everything else.
It sounds like it's going to be up to us.
Yeah, so stop messing around.
This is why I don't talk to journalists. They all want to pry into my life.
There's certainly a story here, but if you keep botching your moves, you'll blow it. I'd really rather you not be involved at all, but I know that isn't going to happen at this point.
Cool. ずに進んでゆくよ。痛みも悲しみも味方に変えながら
Objection!